flash flooding is hitting the River Valley tonight, flooding more businesses.
4029's Monica Lempert met with one bar owner who's been working to drain the water.
Sheila Langston has been struggling to fight the rising water.
It just starts raining, and it just rains a little bit, and it just floods. The drainage needs to be fixed out there.
Langston owns the bar here on North 10th Street, where over 3 inches of water filled the back of her bar.
It's sopping wet, and it looks good now compared to what it looked a while ago.
Buckets have been placed to catch water dripping from the ceiling. On the floor, Langston has been mopping.
Well, I have a drain, and I've been trying to sweep it out and mop it out, but most of the time it doesn't do no good.
The water has been spilling through the door, hurting her efforts to clean up.
And it starts coming up through the back, and it comes through the door, and sometimes it looks like a river out there.
Monica Lempert, 4029 News.
What a mess. Monica, thank you.